I hear if you shoot Glitterbeard's tooth, he gives you treasure. Hey guys, Flame here with a little update video on the new Sea of Thieves update, Season 2, that just released today. I hope everyone has been enjoying the patch so far. I've already been grinding a good bit. We'll be trying to get a bunch of really good content up this week. Today, I'm going to cover some new features such as crates being able to be purchased, the new barrel emote, and take a look at the new plunder pass. If you go ahead and walk up to your favorite neighborhood merchant, you'll see that you can now choose resources and commodities. Click on this to view the new store tab. Here you will see that you can purchase various storage crates. It's worth noting that you are limited to one purchase of each crate per session, meaning per crew, per session, whatever. Also, I'm not sure if this is supposed to be happening, but it seems you get a little bit of free emissary rep for simply purchasing these storage crates. Once you have purchased your storage crates, make sure you redeem them from the merchant before leaving. As you can see, I'm getting free emissary rep here. I don't know why, but
cool, I guess, right?
Your standard storage crate will cost you a hefty 17,500 gold. Your wood crate, holding up to 50 planks, will cost you 5,000 gold. Your lovely fruit crate holding up to 50 fruit will cost you 3,500 gold. And finally, your cannonball crate that'll hold up to 50 cannonballs will cost you 5,000 gold. Next up, how to get the new barrel emote. You'll see that the barrel tuck, or the barrel emote, is locked behind level 13 on the free to all players track of the new plunder pass. Level 13 is easily obtainable in about half an hour to an hour if you're grinding efficiently, I'd say. Finally, here's a quick look at the new plunder pass. The top track is free to all players, while the bottom track is exclusive to those who purchase it. And here's a quick look at the Pirate Emporium. Okay, that just about wraps it up for me, guys. If you enjoyed what you see, please consider hitting that like button and subscribing to help support the channel. I also stream daily over at FlameVenomTTV. Please stop by and chill with me. Coolio, have a good one.